beat you in one-on-one if it ever happened in practice?
No one. I'm not trying to be, like, you know, but it, I mean, that's what I do. If there's going to be a player that beat me, retired for on that last shot in Utah in 98,